During circulation, if the mud pump is broken down, what is the first thing that you should do? A. Shut the well in. B. Switch to another pump as quick as you can. C. Continue the operation using volumetric method. The answer is A. Shut the well in. When the pump pressure is lost, there is a high chance that influx will come into the wellbore. The first thing you should do is to shut the well in to minimize the influx. Then, you can line up a new pump and start circulation later.